Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we are making a fish pier market type area that I want to move Punchy over to. I have this area sectioned off on the bottom right of my map. I had kind of made something like this on the other side near the western bank of my river. However, I wanted to move it over to the right. I wanted to align it with the southern mouth and also have it be closer to Cap'n's Pier to make this whole area dedicated to fishing, shipping, importing, that sort of thing.
Thank you.
here we are. I filmed this over the span of 2 real-life days and obviously did a lot of time traveling back and forth because I wanted the inclines to be in place and to be able to move Punchy's house. I plan to come back in the future and fill in the area on the beach right below, you know, the space that's kind of around Cap'n's Pier. However, I have to move some houses off of the beach in order to do that. Overall, I am very happy with how this turned out. A couple of items might swap out here and there, just small things. They won't be huge aesthetic changes, but I really love this fish market pier, and I know that Punchy is going to like it as well. I'm also thinking of redoing the interior of his house to better fit in with the theme. I feel like the exterior fits in just fine, especially with the way that the storefronts and gazebos are around it, but maybe we could make the interior a little more rustic. However, that is all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!